if there's general acceptance that when you expose a hair to an enzyme and that hair darkens, that darkening is not caused by the enzyme, but is caused by postmortem root banding.
Sorry, I was waiting to see if there's going to be an objection. I'm sorry, could you, I'm not sure I understand your question.